Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Can they keep it going, this club? They've come up into Division 2. Potentially, Alan, only a season away from the top flight.
Well, they'd be well aware of that, and I think they'd be confident of achieving it.
Moreno. Qureshi. Bayet. Well read by the defender to intercept. Zhang.
And here's the cross. Well, he's at goal.
And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
And what a volley it was. The keeper wasn't too far away, but it was far too powerful for him.
Important in matches, they open them up, and this one's only taken 7 minutes to come. Vincent. Jack. Moreno. Tackle here. Throw in here. And in it comes quickly with a throw in. Jack. Bar. Great tackle. His man with no problem at all. Cross is blocked. Possession in the midfield area. And it's a decision. Modric. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Lau. Zhang. Poon. Moreno. Here is Rodriguez. Now Ye. Strong tackle here. Moreno. Bayet.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
It's one back. That's a great clearance. We could be in. Got to be.
Oh, so close. Hit the post.
And he takes the shot.
Hit the post.
Zhang. Vincent. Moreno. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Vincent. Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Stankovic. In with a chance. And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
And the keeper. Costa's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
Let's see the replay now. Xhaka level pegging again at 1-1. Jack. And it's an easy interception. Stankovic. Good forward play from them. Payet. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Here's the chance. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper. They're taking up their positions now too. Good work by the defender. He's gone for goal. Kept out by a player getting in the way of the shot. And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Got to be. And the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Here's the shot. He's had a crack. Zhang. Qureshi. Here's Kim. Moreno. That's a very crisp challenge there. He might be through. There was a decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Here is Rodriguez. And it's passed back again. And the shot's on. In there with a header, a goal, right into the corner by the post. He'll be saying that that's how he meant it to go in, but goodness me, fine margins there.
Well, they were, but he gets his reward for finding the corner of the net, and if you can do that often enough, you will score goals.
And the scoreline is 2-1. Jack. Payet. Kick, and it's the free kick now. They've got the block in. And the cross coming in. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. Legends have the ball now. That would have been a terrific goal. Buy it. Zhang. Now Poon. Good movement to get to it. Zhang. Rodriguez. Vincent. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Here's Kim. Moreno. Modric. Vincent. Rodriguez. Now Yim. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Cut it out well. Referee says play on.
And it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Here's the cross. Blocked well. In with a chance. And a goal into the bottom corner.
And what a take. Hasn't used power. He's miles away from the goal, but what composure to find the bottom right.
And the scoreline is 3-1. It's
it's Yim. Now the cross really not developing into anything in the end.
Here's the chance.
Keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
Well, it's a five-goal game, split 3-2. Vincent, the referee's letting it go. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good, and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Jack. Moreno. Now he's looking for support. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Barr. Good play to intercept there. Read the intentions of the attacker very well indeed. Bayet. It's Yim. Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'll be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
Stankovic. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Possession in the midfield area.
Well, that's a real tussle for the ball there.
Bayet. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man.
Opportunity, got to be.
Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty.
Well, they were so close to holding their lead to the final whistle, but they've conceded the penalty.
It was so sloppy, Martin, when they were very nearly home.
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper.
Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring positions now.
He went in well.
That tackle didn't hold him up, he's away still with the ball. Bayet.
Goalkeeper can come out, take a touch, pick it up when he wants. That's been judged by Barr.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
First game of the season, first win of the season. Wonderful feeling. And they'll just can't wait for the next game to come around.
No, it is great, 100% start, and we're just looking forward to the next game now.